Hello, welcome to 4DDIC. In our life, you may accidentally delete your data and file. But is it possible to recover the lost data from our local disk? The answer is yes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use 4DDIC data recovery to dig your lost data back. Before it starts, please subscribe to us, then you won't miss other helpful video updating. First, go to 4DDIC Data Recovery's official website. Download and install it on our PC or Mac. Then launch 4DDIC Data Recovery. You will see the home interface. There are data recovery functions and advanced recovery. Click Data Recovery, and you will see all the locations within your computer. Choose the local drive where your data is lost, and click Scan. Then choose the type of files you want to recover. Click Scan selected file types. Now 4DDIC starts to find all your lost data. You will see there are so many folders. You can click the file view to look for your data by file type. Or you can even type some keywords of the data's name in the search box to precisely find your data. By the way, you can also find your data by customizing the filter like data type, size, modify time, and file tag. Once you find your data, you can preview and click Recover. You are advised to save the recovered files to a different location, then click Recover. Then click View Recovered to check your data. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and subscribe is important to us. Thanks for watching.